Okay, Andrew, thank you very much. Local politicians are reacting to the death of the icon. Congresswoman Gwen Moore spent time with Nelson Mandela at the Congressional Black Caucus in 2005.
We've lost him as a person, but he has left a legacy of courage and endurance and discipline that we will never forget.
And Milwaukee Mayor Tom Barrett also reflecting on the loss of Mandela last night.
And I think what he has demonstrated is that it is possible to be someone with firm convictions who will sacrifice the bulk of their life for something that they believe in, that they will pay that price for something that they so passionately believe in.